How to set up AiMesh system via ASUS routers. AiMesh is an extendable Wi-Fi system that provides a single network throughout your home, so you can roam freely without switching networks. To start, please check the specifications of your routers on ASUS AiMesh website to ensure compatibility. We recommend using the router with the highest specifications as the primary AiMesh router and setting the others as nodes to access its features. First, make sure the firmware on all your routers is up to date to ensure a smooth setup. Power on your router and check the LED indicators, then connect it to your PC either wired or wirelessly. Go to asusrouter.com, navigate to administration, and upgrade the firmware on all the routers. After that, let's reset AiMesh node by holding its reset button, then keep it powered on for the setup process. Now, connect the primary AiMesh router to your modem using the Ethernet cable, then power on the devices. On your PC, connect to the AiMesh router's Wi-Fi network and access its settings page. On the settings page, go to AiMesh in the network map. The primary router will scan for available node routers. Select the node routers and add them to the AiMesh system. Place the primary and node routers close together during the initial setup to ensure optimal signal detection and avoid interference. Once your AiMesh system is set up, place the node routers where coverage is needed, ensuring they're within range of the primary router or another node's for a stable connection. If synchronization fails, ensure all routers are powered on, updated, and the nodes have been reset to factory settings. You can also try moving the nodes closer to the primary router or connect via Ethernet. Follow these steps to quickly set up your AiMesh network and enjoy seamless Wi-Fi coverage. Contact support if you need help. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.